This is what amazing can do. This is what those amazing little words to an amazing infant turned into an amazing story from a 12-year-old lost for 3 days, which on Easter we get to talk about an amazing Savior that redeemed us all from the sin stain of death and hell and separation from our God.